Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. This time we will discuss about the winner in professional law school. So here we go, let's
show
you. The university law school is the law school of Tulane University. It is located on the Lynch Upton's campus in New Orleans, Louisiana. It's obvious it is the 12 years of the law school in the United States. In addition to the usual common law and federal subjects, Tulane offers elective in a civil law, giving students the opportunity to pursue comparative education of the world's two major legal systems, or Louisiana is the only state to have a civil law system. Rather than common law, students are permitted to survey a broad range of subject areas or to concentrate in one or more. Tulane law schools and fundamental law and sports law programs are considered among the strongest nationwide, and each maritime law program is among the most well-regarded in the world. For more than 20 years, the school has hosted the Tulane Corporate Law Institute, a preeminent mergers and acquisitions, or M&I, and Corporate Law Forum. Campus, the law school, Square Foot, built in John Gavin Winman Hall, was complete in addition to integrated classroom, a student lounge, a computer lab facility offices, and a library that contains both national and international collection. The building is centrally located on Tulane Upton campus. The law school has been on the Upton campus since year and has been housed in several buildings. Coincidence during the completion of Wilburn Hills, the law school was located in John's Hill Farms, where scenes from the Pelican Brief were filmed. Next to Wilburn Hill, on the blocks of Ferry Street, is the annex, a large critical building that housed the Center for Energy Law and the Center for Environmental Law. In the Center for Environmental Law, the law annex was a facility residency before being converted each for its insurance use. Nearby is the Howard State Memorial Library, the Lunchman Library, the Living Planning Center with house university dining facilities and the university bookstores, the Rally Student Recreation Center or AKM with indoor and outdoor swimming pools and basketball squares and tennis courts. The Freeman School of Business, the Newcomb's Art Gallery, and various other buildings. The Upton campus is marked by many large relief of streets and historically significant buildings. Architectural style in school infiltrates Georgian Romanesque, Elizabethan, Renaissance, Brutales, and modern architecture. The fronts of campus building used with Indiana limestone or orange brick for exteriors, while the middle of campus buildings are mostly adorned in red LC bricks. In all, Tulane Upton campus occupies modern, facing a street called Avenue directly opposite Audubon's Park, which features the Audubon Zoo and a 1-mile or 2-9 pedestrian trail around a public grill course. The campus is also a short bicycle ride from the Mississippi River, and a 25-plus-mile bicycle or jogging trail ditch runs along at the ISD Charles Avenue stretch char line, makes the campus accessible via public transit. Loyola University is directly adjacent to Tulane on the John Riverside academic program to complete the Juris Doctor or JD. The degree program extends the most finest 6 semesters as residency, extend 8 credit hours and upper level writing requirements, and a 15-hour community service obligation. The first year curriculum comprises 8 regular courses. The first year legal research and writing program established in the instructor with significant experience as lawyer and writers is associated by senior fellows. After the first year, all courses are elective with except for 8 regular legal profession courses, all first years, and many upper class courses are taught in multi-possession to allow for similar classes. The upper class curriculum includes introductory, as well as advanced courses in a broad range of subject areas, including international and comparative law, business law, corporate law, environmental law, maritime law, criminal law, intellectual property, taxation, litigation and civil procedures, among others. So the law offers 6 optional concentration programs for JD students, for which to receive 1 certificate of completion in each area. The 6 are European Legal Studies and Fundamental Law, International and Comparative Law, Maritime Law, Sports Law, or Civil Law. Juliana Asian Weidman Center for Comparative Law in each Maritime Law Center and each Institute on Weather Policy and Law. Promote scholarships in Comparative Maritime and Environmental Law. Juliana conducts an annual summer school in New Orleans and offers summer study program. IPERTS, Delaney also offers semester-long exchange program with Shelley's Law School in a number of countries throughout the world. In addition to the JD, the school offers 2 graduate degrees in law, the Master of Laws or LLMs, the Doctors of Laws or SJD program. The 5 specialist LLMs program are in Maritime Law, Energy and Environmental Law, American Prisoners Law, American Law, and International and Comparative Law. LLM students may also pursue external LLMs, which does not concentrate in anyone's area. The law school offers 6 life clients clinical program in the areas of civil litigation, criminal defense, juvenile litigation, legislative and administrative advocacy, domestic violence, and environmental law, or Natalina environmental law clinics. In addition, there is a trial advocacy program, and 3 prior students may engage in externships with federal and state judges. With a local death penalty project or certain administrative agencies, the judicial internships are possible because of Tulane's close proximity to the U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals. The U.S. District Court for the Eastern District of Louisiana and the Louisiana Supreme Court of which are in New Orleans. The school was the first in the country to institute a pro bono program requiring the students complete legally related community service prior to graduation. Every summer, Berkeley, a national for Asians preparation company, offers New York for Asians and Louisiana for Asian preparation courses at the Tulane Law School. Additionally, a California for Asians preparation courses is offered when demand warrants it, as it is in study abroad programs. Tulane Law School was one of the first law school in the United States to offer a foreign summer law program. All 4 law students from approximately law school attend Tulane Law Summer Abroad Program, those were a faculty from Tulane.